It actually is looking at a black landowning family in Manchaca, Texas. They were able to keep